president on current conditions and what to expect from that fire in the coming weeks. The Fern Lake fire is now 88% contained. A developing story now. In just the past hour, the University of Colorado introducing Mike McIntyre as the new head football coach. 7 Sports Director Lionel Bienvenu is here. Lionel, it's been a tumultuous couple of weeks in trying to find the right guy.
Yeah, Mike, John Embry was fired 2 weeks ago today. Then Butch Jones turned down the job last Thursday. And then finally today, CU hired a coach, Mike McIntyre, which can be hard to say. Coach Mac II, he's got a wealth of experience coaching defensive backs from the Dallas Cowboys to defensive coordinator at Duke to head coach at San Jose State. Took a 2-10 team, went 1-11, 5-7, and this year 10-2, ranked 24th in the country. McIntyre got a 5-year deal for $10 million. He was introduced in Boulder late this afternoon and, of course, said all the right things.
I think as you get to know me, you'll say one thing about Mike McIntyre. He has passion. You might say some other things, but you're going to say I have passion. Yes, we've got a long way to go, but I've been there before, and I know what to do. My slogan is no excuses, no regrets. Find a way. If you can't do it that way, we got to find another way to be successful.
Now, he met with the CU players this afternoon. He'll call all the commitments tonight from John Embry's recruiting class. Then he's going to hit the road. Recruit, recruit, recruit. Top three things. He's going to go to California for sure, and then we'll see what happens. We'll have more coming up later in sports, Mike.
He's got his work cut out for him. Lionel, yes. Thanks so much.